Shooting this movie on another planet or something?
So
this has nothing to do with gangsters in space?
Looks like Mars, though.